Okay, am I audible? Yes or no, am I audible, students? Srijana, am I audible?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So I just want to give you a few important questions, okay, or few important things are there that I need to give you. Otherwise, most of our topics are already covered, okay. Our syllabus is almost complete. Just few topics are there, and those topics I will be giving you as presentation, because you all have presentation also, okay. In fourth sem and second sem, you have presentation also. I will make the group today itself. Maybe it can be individually you have to give, maybe, or else 2 person at a time, 1 or 2 person I will be giving, and then we will start with the presentation from tomorrow. Okay, tomorrow whoever will be giving, I will just give you an easy topic, but the rest slowly I will make the things. Now you just write down. Okay, because this time if it is online online exam, then you will have to be, all the papers will be given MCQ like last time. So I want to give you a few important things. You write down number one. Write down one question. Number one, you write, the other name of calcitriol is. The other name of calcitriol is.
Mammy, spelling of calcitriol.
The other name of calcitriol, C A L C I T R I O L. C A L C I T R I O L. The other name of calcitriol is, write down, 1,25 dihydroxycholecalciferol. 1,25 dihydroxycholecalciferol. The other name of calcitriol is 1,25 dihydroxycholecalciferol. Dihydroxycholecalciferol. So this is the other name of calcitriol. Okay, number two, you write. Number two, the full form of RAAS. The full form of RAAS. The full form of RAAS is renin, RENNIN, renin, RENNIN, in angiotensin, ANGIOTENSIN, renin angiotensin, aldosterone, ALDOSTERONE, aldosterone system, SYSTEM, system. The full form of RAAS is renin, R-E-N-N-I-N, renin, angiotensin, A-N-G-I-O-T-E-N-S-I-N, angiotensin, aldosterone, A-L-D-O-S-T-E-R-O-N-E. Aldosterone system, S-Y-S-T-E-M, system. Number three, write down the third point. Number three, erythropoietin is erythropoietin, E-R-Y-E-R-Y-T-H-R-O-P-O-I-E-T-I-N, erythropoietin. E-R-Y-T-H-R-O-P-O-I-E-T-I-N, erythropoietin, is a peptide hormone, is a peptide, P-E-P-T-I-D-E, P-E-P-T-I-D-E, peptide hormone, H-O-R-M-O-N-E. Peptide hormone which regulates regulates, which regulates erythropoiesis, which regulates erythropoiesis, E-R-Y-T-H-R-O-P-O-I-E-S-I-S, which regulates erythropoiesis, E-R-Y T-H-R-O-P-O-I-E-S-I-S. Erythropoietin is a peptide hormone which regulates erythropoiesis. Number four. Write down the fourth point. Number four. The full form of GN is glomerulonephritis, 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 glomerulonephritis. The full form of GN is glomerulonephritis. Number five, the smooth muscle fibers, M-U-S-C-L-E, muscle fibers, F-I-B-R-E-S, the smooth muscle fibers present in the wall of the urinary bladder, is called, anybody knows? What is that? Srijana, do you know?
I'm detrusor muscle.
Yes, very good. The smooth muscle fibers present in the wall of the urinary bladder is called detrusor muscle. Write down detrusor muscle. D-E-T-R-U-S-O-R, detrusor muscle, M-U-S-C-L-E. The smooth muscle fibers present in the wall of the urinary bladder is called detrusor muscle. Number six. One example of anaerobic gram-negative rod is, anaerobic rod is bacilli, B-A-C-I-L-L-I, B-A-C-I-L-L-I, CILLI. One example of anaerobic gram negative rod is bacilli, BACILLI. Number 7, RBCs are also known as erythrocytes, ERYTHROCYTES. RBCs are also known as erythrocytes, ERYTHROCYTES, erythrocytes. Number 7. Okay, number 8. Sorry, number 8, you're right. Involuntary loss of urine is known as involuntary, INVOLUNTARY. Involuntary loss of urine is known as incontinence. Is known as incontinence, INCONTINENCE. Involuntary loss of urine is known as incontinence. Next, you write. I will give you some important terms, okay? Write down. Next point. What number will be that? Okay, you just write down. Important. Write down important points. Number 1. Write down. Important definitions, you write. Important definitions. Then number 1, oliguria. OLIGURIA, oliguria. Number 1, write down oliguria. OLIGURIA, oliguria. Put a dash and write, urine output is less. Urine output is less than 400 ml per day. Urine output is less than 400 ml per day and abnormally small amount of urine. And abnormally, ABNORMALLY. And abnormally small amount of urine, urine, comma, often due to shock or kidney damage. Often due to shock, SHOCK. Often due to shock or kidney damage. KIDNEY, kidney damage. Okay, so the first one is oliguria. Oliguria means urine. Okay, whenever you pass urine, what happened in a day? It will be less than 400 ml. Okay, it will be less than 400 ml, and also sometimes there will be lack of urine. Means you won't be passing urine the whole day. Okay, and the cause is mainly due to shock, or else because of kidney failure or kidney damage, the person might suffer from oliguria. Okay, urine will be very less. And also there will be small amount of urine. And sometimes urine output will be less than 400 ml per day. In a day, 400 ml is very, very less. Okay, we are always asked to drink at least 2 to 3 liters per day. At a denote, we are asked to drink 2 to 3 liters. Then if only 400 ml will come out in a day per day, then it is very, very less. Okay, so we all should drink more water. In a day, at least 2 to 3 liters of water we should consume. Okay. Number 2, second point you write, hematuria. Number 2, hematuria, H-E-M-A-T-U-R-I-A. H-E-M-A-T-U-R-I-A, hematuria. put a dash and write presence of blood in the urine. Presence of blood in the urine. Presence of blood in the urine is known as hematuria. Presence of blood in the urine is known as hematuria. Full stop. Presence of blood in the urine is known as hematuria. Full stop. Bleeding in the urinary tract. Bleeding in the urinary tract. Bleeding in the urinary tract also causes hematuria. Also causes hematuria. Bleeding in the urinary tract also causes hematuria, comma, presence of kidney stone, presence of kidney stone, presence of kidney stone, KIDNEY, kidney stone, STONE, presence of kidney stone, comma, chronic kidney disease. Chronic, CHRONIC, chronic kidney disease, KIDNEY, chronic kidney disease, etc., ETC, chronic kidney disease, etc., are some of the causes of hematuria. Are some of the causes of hematuria. So, what is the meaning of hematuria? In hematuria, okay, in your urine, okay, in the urine, there will be presence of blood, and that is known as hematuria. That means presence of blood in the urine is known as hematuria. And what are the causes? Causes might be because of kidney disease, kidney failure, okay, because of kidney stone. Okay, sometimes there, if there is a bleeding in the urinary tract, if there is any kind of bleeding in the bladder or else in the ureters, in the urethra or the, in the kidneys, then also there might be presence of blood in the urine. So that is known as hematuria. Number three, write down number third point. Number three, you write proteinuria. Number three is proteinuria, 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 proteinuria. Put a dash and write presence of protein content in urine, presence of protein content, proteinuria, presence of protein content in urine, urine, often due to leaky or damaged glomeruli, often due to leaky or damaged glomeruli, full stop. This is abnormal, A-B-N-O-R-M-A-L. This is abnormal and occurs when leaky glomeruli, when leaky glomeruli allows plasma protein, PLASMA, plasma protein, protein, allows plasma protein to escape into filtrate, filtrate, plasma protein to escape into filtrate, 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 but they are too large to be reabsorbed. But they are too large to be reabsorbed. 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 Full stop. So presence of protein in the urine is known as proteinuria in short. Okay. Number four, you read anuria. A N. Number four, anuria. A N. Anuria. A N. A U R I A. Anuria. 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 A N A U R I A. Anuria. Put a dash and write absence of urine. Absence of urine is known as anuria. Absence of urine is known as anuria. Get back. Absence of urine is known as anuria. That means absence of urine means what? There will be no passage of urine throughout the day. Okay, the patient or the person will not pass urine the whole day. So that is known as anuria. Okay. Number five, write down dysuria. D-Y-S-U-R-I-A. Dysuria. Dysuria. D-Y-S-U-R-I-A. Dysuria. Put a dash and write painful or uncomfortable urination. Painful or uncomfortable urination. Painful or uncomfortable urination, comma. Often from, often, O-F-T-E-N, often from urinary tract infection. Often from urinary tract infection. So whenever there is an infection in the urinary tract, okay, whenever the patient will pass urine, then at that time, what will happen? The patient will feel pain. Okay, whenever he or she will go to pass urine, he or she will feel pain in the urethra. Okay, there will be pain. And also there will be pain, uncomfortable. Even if urine comes out, it will be uncomfortable, plus it will be painful. Okay, and all these things are abnormal, abnormal urination. Okay. Number six, you write down glycosuria. Number six, glycosuria. G-L-Y. G-L-Y. C-O-S-U-R-I-A. Glycosuria. G-L-Y. C-O-S-U-R-I-A. Glycosuria. Put a dash and write presence of sugar in the urine. Presence of sugar in the urine. Sugar. Seni. Okay. Presence of sugar in the urine. S-U-G-A-R. Sugar in the urine. Full stop. This is abnormal. This is abnormal. This is abnormal, A-B-N-O-R-M-L. This is abnormal and occurs in diabetes mellitus. And occurs in diabetes, D-I-A-B-E, D-I-A-B-E-T-E-S. Diabetes mellitus, M-E-L-L-I-T-U-S. M-E-L-L-I-T-U-S, mellitus. So the people, all those people or all those patients who are suffering from diabetes, okay, what happens in the, even in the urine, there is presence of sugar because their sugar level is so high that even in the urine, in their urine, there will be presence of sugar content. That is why all those people who are suffering from diabetes, they are asked to lessen sugar in their meal, in their daily meal, sugar should be very less. Okay, next, number seven, write down number seven. Number seven, ketosuria, K-E, K-E, K-E-T-O-S-U-R-I-A, ketosuria, K-E-T-O-S-U-R-I-A, ketosuria. Put a dash and write down presence of ketones in the urine. Presence of ketones. K-E-T-O-N-E-S. presence of ketones in the urine is known as ketosuria. Presence of ketones in the urine is known as ketosuria. Full stop. This is abnormal. This is abnormal and occurs in, this is abnormal and occurs in starvation. जेतिया बहुत भूख लगी जाए, okay, whenever the person is too hungry, okay, at that time also patient may suffer from ketosuria, okay. Occurs in starvation, 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 comma, diabetes mellitus. This is abnormal and occurs in starvation and diabetes mellitus. DIABETES, diabetes mellitus, MELLITUS, diabetes mellitus. Number eight, write down nocturia. Number eight, you write nocturia.
And then repeat once.
Huh?
Number seven.
Seven, ketosuria.
Yes, ma'am, repeat once.
Okay, you write presence of ketones in the urine. Full stop. This is abnormal. This is abnormal and occurs in starvation. Starvation means when the person is too hungry, okay, or doesn't have food to eat, doesn't have meal to eat. That is when a person starves, okay. This is abnormal and occurs in starvation, comma, diabetes mellitus. Starvation and diabetes mellitus. Number eight, you write nocturia. N-O-C-T-U-R-I-A, nocturia. Put a dash and write. Passing urine during night hours. Passing urine, U-R-I-N-E, passing urine during the night hours, night, N-I-G-H-T, Rati, okay, during the night hours, H-O-U-R-S. Passing urine during the night hours. That means at night, especially at night, the person will feel like passing urine every now and then. Okay, at 12, he'll pass urine at 1, at 1:30, again at 2 p.m., like that, 2 a.m., like that, okay. During the night hours, the patient will feel like passing urine every now and then. And that is when the person will have lack of sleep. If every time the person feels like going urine at night, then what happens? There will be lack of sleep also. His sleep cycle will be disturbed. So that is also abnormal, and it is also one of the signs and symptoms of ill urination. Okay. Nocturia, passing urine during night hours. Number nine, polyuria, P-O-L-Y-U-R-I-A, polyuria. Poly, P-O-L-Y-U-R-I-A, polyuria. Polyuria, put a dash and write. Passing unusually too large amount of urine. Passing, P-A-S-S-I-N-G, passing. Unusually, U-N-U-S-U-A-L-L-Y, passing unusually large, L-A-R-G, large amount of urine. Unusually large amount of urine. So at this time, what happens? The patient will pass large amount of urine. Okay, too much. From morning till night, he will always pass urine anytime. And sometimes what happens, the urine content is so much that even while sleeping, the patient might pass urine even on the bed. Okay. Whenever he or she goes for sleeping at nighttime or in the daytime, what happens? He or she might unknowingly pass urine even on the bed. Okay. So that is known as polyuria. Number 10, frequency of micturition. Frequency, F-R-E-Q-U-E-N-C-Y. Frequency of micturition, M-I-C-T-U-R-I-T-I-O-N. T-I-O-N, frequency of micturition. Put a dash and write. Requiring to pass. Requiring, R-E-Q-U-I-R-I-N-G, requiring to pass, comma, often small amount of urine, often small amount of urine, requiring to pass, often small amount of urine, frequently, F-R-E-Q-U-E-N-T-L-Y, requiring to pass, comma, often small amount of urine, frequently, because of drinking large amount of liquid, because of drinking large amount of liquid, L-I-Q-U-I-D, large amount of liquid, comma, caffeine intake, caffeine, C-A-F-F-E-I-N-E, caffeine intake, comma, pregnancy, etc. Pregnancy, P-R-E-G-N-A-N-C-Y, pregnancy, etc. Caffeine intake, comma, pregnancy, etc. ETC. So in frequency of micturition, what happens? Every now and then, frequently, means every now and then, the patient will feel like passing urine. Maybe after 10 minutes, again after 10 minutes, after 5 minutes, she might feel like passing urine. Again after half an hour, again after 15 minutes, 20 minutes, 5 minutes, then it means she will continuously pass urine within a limited period of time, within a short period of time. The person will pass urine every now and then. Okay, and some of the reasons might be because of pregnancy. Okay, during pregnancy, what happens? The mother always passes urine, means always feels like passes urine. And sometimes because of caffeine intake, because of caffeine, okay, coffee and all, while drinking all this also, what happens? The person might have this frequency of micturition. Then because of large amount of liquid. Liquid money, liquid can be in the form of water, juice, okay, caffeine, coffee, because of taking even ice creams and all, any kind of liquid. Okay, because of those things, the person might suffer from frequency of micturition. Every now and then, he or she will feel like passing urine continuously. The last one you write, number 11. Incontinence. Number 11, incontinence. I-N-C-O-N-T-I-N-E-N-C-E, incontinence. I-N-C-O-N-T-I-N-E-N-C-E, incontinence. Put a dash and write involuntary, I-N-V-O-L-U-N-T-A-R-Y, involuntary. Loss of urine, involuntary loss of urine, involuntary loss of L-O-S-S, loss of urine is known as incontinence. Involuntary loss of urine is known as incontinence. So there will be loss of urine, okay, involuntarily. So these are some of the important points. These 11 points you have to know. Okay, these are some of the abnormalities of urination. Okay, these are some of the abnormalities of urination, which are not actually normal. Okay, and from tomorrow, I will be taking presentation. Okay, I will make the group. You can be alone also, or else I will give you double, 2-2. Some of you might need to give alone, and some will get partner, but not more than two. And whoever will miss the presentation episode, like you won't get any more dates to give presentation, okay? Because presentation should be taken only once for a student. The next time when he or she misses, then I don't think there will be extra time. If there's extra time, I will try to take, but if there is no extra time, there will be no extra dates for giving the presentation. So presentation, not present, seminar. Okay, so whenever you are given the date, try to give at that time only. tomorrow will you be able to give if I give you a short topic? Any problem? Say fast. Remaining meeting time is only 3 minutes.
No, ma'am.
Okay, then tomorrow I'll...
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am. No, na? Okay. Okay, then tomorrow I will give you...
We cannot do in one day. Ma'am, we cannot do in one day.
One day? Means you can't do it tomorrow?
Yes, ma'am.
So from day after tomorrow we will start. Is it okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so today itself I will give you the topics and also I will make the group today itself. Okay, and I will send the PDF in the WhatsApp group. You can check your name and also the topic that you need to give. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, then. Okay, you all take care. Okay, don't go out. Don't roam outside here and there. Wear sanitizers, mask, eat good food. Okay. Then, okay, so from day after tomorrow, I will start with the seminar presentation. Okay, now you can leave the meeting and you can give the attendance to your respective CRs. Okay, thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.